Welcome top news today.
White House Press Secretary Sarah Sanders appeared to be thrown off her game on Tuesday after MSNBC's Hallie Jackson asked her to explain why President Donald Trump preferred accused child molester Roy Moore to Democratic candidate Doug Jones in the Alabama Senate race. Is it worse to have a Democrat in that Senate seat than someone who is accused of sexually abusing a teen girl? Jackson asked. We find the allegations to be troubling, Sanders admitted, searching for words. But why endorse Moore? Jackson pressed. Look, I think those are different things in terms of, we aren't going to be the ones to determine that process, Sanders insisted. That's going to be for the people of Alabama to determine what those things come down on. Trump does want people who support his agenda, she added. He's not going to obviously support a Democrat. I think that if that's our standard, then we need to look at a number of members of Congress that have had allegation brought against them. Watch the video below from MSNBC.